Hey there guys, today I'm going to show you how to get started with Sierra's new game engine. We are going to make something simple, something like a bouncing ball movement. I'll also demonstrate how easy it is to load sprites and backgrounds. Again, you don't need to install this, just go to the link down the description below to start using this amazing game engine. Keep in mind that this engine is not finished yet, and this is just a beta version. I'm going to find an image to be my background. Place the image. Let's load the sprite for the ball. Place that anywhere. Run this. And you can see that, nothing happens. Scroll down here and let's add a behavior. I'm going to select bullet. Set speed to 0. I'm going to set gravity to 400. We now have gravity for our character. Let's inset another sprite. This one I'm just going to fill it with green. Set the height to 50. Add a behavior and set this as solid object. Select the ball and check, bounce off solids. Let's try it out. Let me add another solid object. That works fine. Now, let's add more bouncing balls. Crap, that one went out, we need higher walls. I'm going to add one more ball. Let's make them bounce against each other. Simply make the balls solid objects as well. Wow! This engine has awesome physics. Very smooth. Now let's make the solid objects invisible at start. Let's run this. And here is our final result. If you liked this, smack that subscribe button. Well, that's it for now. See you in the next video. Bye now.